Okay, and so we're given this chemical reaction, and we have 4HCl react with O2 to make two water and two chlorine gases, and everything is.